given eyes. Called from the wind as if we were wise.
Thank you.
call in a dark wood. I could have sworn they called my name. Their cries bring one to knowing that either way, it's all the same. All the same. reach for the infinite deep. Free of the insanity. Scars never bled. Mirror my heart. Words never said. Mirror my soul. My soul. Mirror my soul. Untouchable place where spirit is now taking flight, and the emptiness swallows a bleeding
fragile as we cling to some sense of cosmic order. Only for a brief moment are we ever stable. Then fall back to our fractured nature. Is there any such thing as rest in our universe? I will not fall prey to the spirit of the age. I will dive deep into the oldest waters, where the light is so ancient that it taught songs to the gods.
the backside of the mountain, where the autumn winds blow right through me, and open my bones, oh, highways and rivers. In the wake of this revelation, a wilderness of ways torn by thorns, in the unceasing rain, the hero's final turn, I lower my head, stricken by the awe of it all. Bury me in some
still.
wires get crossed, sparks will fly, and this disillusion, a language of blood. Discontent speaks in voices, reptilian mind survives at any cost.
Thank you.
out to save us from. That is burning down. Lead us through the flame. Remember all our names. Remember all our names. The soul is what is left. When the spirit dies, past will not erase. An undying embrace. An undying embrace. Months of blood ahead. Like shadows on the run. We've summoned what is done. What is done? Searching high and low. For something to behold. Known.
triumphant terror. Its flower roots from injury. Unafraid, we must heed the signs. Blissful in the attempt to overcome.
Thank you. Yeah.